Next question comes from Chris, who asks, I love buying things. What material possessions should I be grateful for? Well, first thing I would say is that you can be grateful for the fact that you have the ability to purchase things. I mean, what a gift that you can decide, okay, I'm going to go out and I'm going to go shopping, or I'm going to shop from home. I'm going to find some things that I like. I'm going to purchase them. That's a great place of privilege. So I would say being grateful for that is appropriate. And in terms of the actual things to be grateful for, I don't think that there's a limit. Be grateful for everything that you have. But it's a good point too, and something to consider is, do I spend time feeling grateful for all the things that I have? Like, what a practice to just look around my house at what I have and just say, thank you for the oven. Thank you for the stove. Thank you for the refrigerator. Look outside, say thank you for the car, for the television, for my bed, for the furniture. It's a lot. It's a lot, and it's a different way of living. But I can almost guarantee that if you actually do it, it would have the most beneficial effect. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.